Let's take a look at the Tesla price. We can see here today it has formed a small red candle. This red candle has a decreased trading volume, so it's a bullish sign as the sell volume is less than the buying volume of yesterday. As we said yesterday, it has breakout from the MA line, very likely for it to continue going higher from here and re-challenge the 50 days MA line. Thank you.